At any time between 1750 and 1930, if you had asked educated people to describe the aim of poetry, art, or music, they would have replied beauty.